وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد إن شاء الله تعالى in this episode I am going to بإذن الله الكريم talk about that this month of Ramadan is خير الشهور وتجارة لن تبور. Ramadan is the best of months and it's the best time for a person to work hard for the day of judgment. It is the best time to trade with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's going to be a successful trade. Al-Ahnaf ibn Qays, it was said to him, إِنَّكَ شَيْخٌ كَبِيرٌ وَإِنَّ الصِّيَامَ يُضْعِفُكَ. They came to him one day and they said to this Imam, Ahnaf ibn Qays, they said to him, you are an old man, you've aged. وَإِنَّ الصِّيَامَ يُضْعِفُكَ. And fasting is going to weaken you. Fasting will weaken you physically. And then he responded and he said, فَإِنِّي أُعِدُّهُ لِسَفَرٍ طَوِيلٍ. I am preparing it for a long journey awaiting me. This fasting that I'm doing now is for a long journey ahead of me. A day I'm going to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I'm going to be accounted. That's where I'm storing for. That is where I'm preparing for. Al-Imam Hassan al-Basri rahimahullah, he said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ جَعَلَ رَمَضَانَ مِضْمَارًا لِخَلْقِهِ يَسْتَبِقُونَ فِيهِ بِطَاعَتِهِ إِلَى مَرْضَاتِهِ فَسَبَقَ قَوْمٌ وَتَخَلَّفَ آخَرُونَ فَخَابُوا فَالْعَجَبُ مِنَ اللَّاعِبِ الضَّاحِكِ فِي الْيَوْمِ الَّذِي يَفُوزُ فِيهِ الْمُحْسِنُونَ وَيَخْسِرُ فِيهِ الْمُبَطِلُونَ. He said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He has made Ramadan a moment for people to go forward and benefit and seize an opportunity Allah made. You know, within the years, there are months, there are moments where Allah gives you these openings, these opportunities. Ramadan is one of those times. يَسْتَبِقُونَ فِيهِ بِطَاعَةِ, where the people compete with one another in obedience of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In order to gain what? To gain the forgiveness of their Lord, the mercy and the kindness and the generosity of their Lord. فَسَبَقَ قَوْمٌ, a group of people, they've understood it and they've hastened to that opportunity and they benefited from it. وَتَخَلَّفَ آخَرُونَ, another group of people, they stayed back. فَخَابُوا, and because of that they became destroyed. Then Hassan al-Basri, he said, فَالْعَجَبُ مِنَ اللَّاعِبِ, fascination and wonder is in the affairs of the individual who is laughing and is playing. فِي الْيَوْمِ الَّذِي يَفُوزُ فِيهِ الْمُحْسِنُونَ, in the day when the smart people, the hardworking, the righteous people are winning. وَيَخْسِرُ فِيهِ الْمُبَطِلُونَ, and the evildoers are losing. I ponder here. An opportunity like this has come your way. A chance like this has been given to you. Many haven't been given this chance. It's an opportunity to rectify your situation. A moment to get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And a moment to get yourself into the routine and habit of doing righteous actions. And here it is. That month is coming, or it's already come and you're in it. And you're not benefiting from it. It's day by day, it's going by. You're laughing, you're joking, you're playing around. When the smart people and the clever people are stacking and they're working hard for a day when they're going to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Al-Imam Ahmad rahimahullah, he narrated in his Musnad bisanadin sahihin an Abi Hurairah that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, قَدْ جَاءَكُمْ رَمَضَانُ, the month of Ramadan has come your way. شَهْرٌ مُبَارَكٌ, a blessed month. افْتَرَضَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمْ صِيَامَةً, Allah has obliged and prescribed for you to fast this month. تُفْتَحُ فِي أَبْوَابُ الْجَنَّةِ The doors of Jannah are opened. وَتُغَلَّقُ فِي أَبْوَابُ الْجَحِيمِ And the doors of the hellfire are closed. وَتُغَلُّ فِي الشَّيَاطِينُ And the shayateen are chained. فِيهِ لَيْلَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ In it is a month, better than 1,000 months. There's a night, better than 1,000 months. مَنْ حُرِمَ خَيْرَهَا فَقَدْ حُرِمْ And anyone who loses and doesn't seize the opportunity of that particular night, then he has been prevented from all good. Ponder here. فِيهِ لَيْلَةٌ There is a night in it. خَيْرٌ مِّنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ It is better than 1,000 months. 1,000 months is approximately 83-84 years. Just one night. Anyone who has been deprived from benefiting that night, then he has been deprived from all good. So this shows us what? That Ramadan is that moment. It's خَيْرُ الشُّهُورِ وَتِجَارَةُ لَنْ تَبُورِ It's the best of months. It is the best time to trade with Allah. In it is one night that is equivalent to you worshipping Allah for 80 something years, my beloved brothers and sisters. وَلِذَلِكَ That's where the ayah comes in place, where Allah says, سَابِقُوا إِلَى مَغْفِرَةٍ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ وَجَنَّةٍ عَرْضُهَا كَعَرْضِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ أُعِدَّتْ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرُسُلِهِ ذَلِكَ فَضُلُ اللَّهِ يُؤْتِيهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ ذُو الْفَضْلِ الْعَظِيمِ Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He tells us here, سَابِقُوا hasten. Hasten to what? Hasten to إِلَى مَغْفِرَةِ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ The forgiveness of your Lord. وَجَنَّةٍ عَرْضُهَا كَعَرْضِ السَّمَاءِ A jannah where its width is like the sama and the ard. Who is it prepared for? وَعِدَّتْ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرُسُولِهِ It is prepared for those who believe in Allah and His Messenger. ذَلِكَ فَضْلُ اللَّهِ That's a virtue from your Lord. ذَلِكَ فَضْلُ اللَّهِ يُؤْتِيهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ Allah gives it to whoever He wills. وَاللَّهُ ذُو الْفَضْلِ الْعَظِيمِ And Allah تبارك وتعالى It is the supreme, the majestic one who bestows His virtue upon His creation. Ramadan is that month, the month of forgiveness that we need to seize. But some people, my beloved brothers and sisters, they only understand and know Allah tabarak wa ta'ala this month. Like that Allah tabarak wa ta'ala isn't the other months. He isn't the Lord of the other months. And that He's only the Lord of Ramadan. ولذلك some of the Salaf, they used to hate a people who would only remember Allah. Only remember Him subhanahu wa ta'ala when Ramadan entered. And as soon as Ramadan leaves, they forget Allah. They do crimes and they go against what Allah prohibited subhanahu wa ta'ala. They do what they want. They follow their desires. And so the Salaf, they used to say, بِئْسَ الْقَوْمِ لَا يَعْرِفُونَ اللَّهَ إِلَّا فِي رَمَضَانِ Evil are a people. They don't know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala except in the month of Ramadan. That's only when they know Him. They leave of the obligatory acts. But when Ramadan comes, they come back to their senses. That type of person is what some of the scholars refer to as the evildoers, criminals. I have to remember that the Lord of Ramadan is the Lord of every other month. There's also a hadith narrated from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam where he said, وَيُنَادِي مُنَادٍ A caller will call out. And he will say, يَا بَاغِيَ الْخَيْرِ أَقْبِلْ وَيَا بَاغِيَ الشَّرِّ أَقْصِرْ A caller will call out and he will say, the seeker of good, come forward. And the seeker of evil, stop. وَلِلَّهِ عُتَقَاءُ مِنْ ذَلِكَ كُلَّ لَيْلَةٍ And every single night, Allah has a people in which He frees their neck from the hellfire. That's every night in Ramadan. Ponder here. The seeker of good, it will be said to him, come forward. And here it is. This is your month to seize it, to get the opportunity from it. And the evildoer who wants to use this month to do evil, it will be said to him, aqsir, stop. And every single night in Ramadan, there are a people who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to forgive. And there are a group of people who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to free their necks from the hellfire. So Ramadan, my beloved brothers and sisters, is a month of forgiveness, a month where Allah tabarak wa ta'ala wants to free necks from the hellfire. It is then sad to see a group of people who don't see that opportunity and don't benefit from it. And because of Ramadan, they actually become the dwellers of the hellfire. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us in a hadith, and Imam al-Bukhari narrated in his Adab al-Mufrat, and Shaykh Nasir rahimahullah authenticated in Adab al-Mufrat, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, لَمَّا رَقِيتُ دَرَجَةَ الْأُولَى, when I climbed the first step of the pulpit, جَاءَنِي جِبْرِيلُ, Jibreel came to me, فَقَالَ, he said to me, شَقِيَ عَبْدٌ, destruction is for a slave, أَدْرَكَ رَمَضَانَ, who reaches the holy month of Ramadan, فَانْسَلَخَ مِنْهُ, and Ramadan leaves, وَلَمْ يُغْفَرْ لَهُ, and he's not forgiven. فَقُلْتُ, I then said, Ameen, the Prophet said. Jibreel made that dua, and Nabiullah Muhammad said, Ameen. The dua is what? شَقِيَ عَبْدٌ أَدْرَكَ رَمَضَانَ وَلَمْ يُغْفَرْ لَهُ, فَانْسَلَخَ مِنْهُ وَلَمْ يُغْفَرْ لَهُ, فَقُلْتُ آمِن. Evil be upon a person. May Allah bring evil to a person. If Ramadan comes and it leaves and they have not benefited from it by gaining Allah's forgiveness, the Prophet, as soon as Jibreel made that dua, the Prophet said, فَقُلْتُ, I then said, Ameen. So you have to understand, you my beloved brothers and sisters, the slave of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all of you have to know that you are between the dua of Jibreel and the Ameen of Nabiullah Muhammad. And we all know that's going to be accepted. So we should know that Ramadan is the month where we want to gain the forgiveness of Allah and His mercy. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect in this episode, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive me for it. And Allah and His Messenger are free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaikum. If you're enjoying these videos and you'd like to keep up to date with all of the courses we're going to be running, make sure you head over to amauathome.com.